just about to donate £100 to a school to help them through COVID, but Boris is probably going to lock them down again. So do you want it instead? Well, the thing that I think of is these little brats have missed a whole year of school anyway, so they're already thick. You know what I mean? And you know these silly parents are not going to be have been mentoring them, you know? They would have been too busy being knee-deep in a bowl of fucking pus Gretchens, you know, watching Family Fortune reruns. I can see it now. Looks well, the children are left to run amok, so there's no point in donating to the school. You may as well send it to my PayPal, because they're all going to be walking around with big D's on their skull cap beanies, you know, in the next couple of years anyway, so there's no point, love. They're all thick. You had a year off school, loves. I get my universal credit on the 9th. Was going to spend it on my kids, but they don't deserve it. PayPal question mark. Yes, my love, I love it. So now, not only am I taking people's family allowance books, I've now got universal credit payments. Thanks, Gorge. Everyone have more kids, you can give me more money then. I've worked a long 8-hour shift, earned almost £400. Do you want it? Well, of course I want it. What type of stupid question is that? Of course I want it. But Gorge, you should go to work to fund my lifestyle like each and every other sap on this website. You seem really kind. Can I please give you my inheritance from my friend? Yes, yes, that's all well and good, and of course you can. But could you contact the family and just say to them that I could always go round and, like, rifle through all the possessions and everything? I know they've probably got the room like a shrine or whatever, but, like, I can always trifle through and take everything that's value and then just leave everything else, you know what I mean? I mean, they're dead, so it's not going to be bothered. I know they're probably not sick and inhumane enough to want to do it, but I don't mind getting my hands dirty, love. So yeah, trifling through the dead's possessions. Love that, love, love that. Let me know, gorgeous, and of course, PayPal's in the bio for the inheritance. Don't forget about me, I sold my Nana's gold ring. She doesn't even know I've pawned it yet. Well, you know, you did approach me in the first place and say, listen, I've got this gold ring, I can sneak and pawn it and send you the money. So now, because it's time to pay the money and get the ring out, you think you can now come to me? That's just as bad as the woman who sent £10 and then said, oh, well, I'm struggling now, I need it back, as if she was getting it back and as if you're getting anything from me when it was your choice to pawn that gold ring in the first place. So don't come crying to me now.
Got nobody at the moment. Looking for a lady, of course, but...
Oh, hello, love. My name's Evil Queen Chelsea, and if you're looking for a partner, then I'm your ideal woman, love. I love all the money and I'll have all your money. Can you send me some money then, as I am in need of help? No, love. I've formulated my own master plan to gain my own followers' monies. Go and be creative or inventive and sort yourself out. Stop asking strangers for money online. Oh, so now America hates me as well, do you? Well, America, you can get to diddly squat. You can get to absolute squat. I'm the Queen of the UK and the Queen of America. If you don't like it and you're not going to bow down before me, get away. Haha, you've been banned from going live. I hope you lose lots of money. No, my dear, because I just go live on this account, which is tagged here, so have a diddly squat upon that one. Obviously, you've got receipts. Take them back. And the PayPal's in the bio, and that's all I'm going to say on it. Nobody should be lavishing anybody other than me. It's true, my son's presents for his first and Christmas had to be taken back because Chelsea demanded it. Yeah, because you spend an extravagant amount of money on little brats who don't appreciate it, so obviously you've got receipts, take them back, and the PayPal's in the bio, and that's all I'm going to say on it. Nobody should be lavishing anybody other than me. My Nana just died and left me £7,000, you want it? Yes, could I just inquire if she was wearing any rings at the time of the death? I mean, I don't mind going to the mortuary and taking her out the freezer and prizing them off her dead fingers, you know what I mean? Happy New Year, beauty. As soon as I get my payments, I'll send something over, but don't have PayPal. Well, it's very easy to set PayPal up. And can I just point out, what's this all I don't have money right now situation? You know, go and sell something, you know, pawn something, do something, just make sure that my PayPal is topped up. Why do people give you money and then you call them a peasant? You have no respect for hard work money. Well, I do have respect for the hard work money, especially when it's reaching my PayPal, my gifts, and being given to me, basically. Why in God's name would I ever go and get a job or do anything other than lie in this bed, making loads of coinage, I mean, if all I have to do is sit here and tell the truth about all you peasants, then I'll do it all day long. You know, it's more money than you'd see in a month's wages, you know what I mean? From the generosity of strangers. Who'd love to see me tell my truth? I have lots of loyal fans, love. So, I don't want to get a job. People are sent out to work for me, just like I have people that I send out whenever I need stuff doing. Welcome to TikTok.